May 17th. And I'm heading back to the River Hills today. Just trying to figure out where I want to hunt right now. Looking at the Spartan Forge app. I got a particular spot picked out where there's a lot of ridges and points that come together. And as turkeys, you know, obviously they're jumping off of these flats and getting on the edge of these ridges. And if I can get on top of one of these ridges, one in particular, like a middle ridge, that allows me to really hear all around me. So that's kind of the one I'm aiming for this morning. Hopefully I can hear something back in here, but usually they tend to be, they're always turkey back in here.
Got fur in the tree right now. Probably about 80 yards away. Sun's coming up. Waiting for him to fly down. Tons of birds gobbling right now. Most gobbling I heard since opening day. Curious to see how much this bird talks when he gets out of the tree.
Oh. really starting to wonder if that was going to happen. He got behind that tree, my gun. My gun started hitting a tree and I had to lean out and shoot him. Got up here, set up 80 yards in front of these turkeys, man. I called, I think, two times when they're in the tree real soft in the opposite direction. I didn't call at all. Because I figured when they pitched down, they were going to come off that steep ridge and hit this top. That's exactly what they did. They started working right up to where I last called. And I shot the long beard in the front. Red hot, baby, red hot. Time to go check them out. I'm tagged out in PA.
Pennsylvania longbeard down, baby.
Man, is that a pretty turkey or what? Came in here this morning, woke up at 4:30. Came to a spot in the River Hills. Actually heard the most gobbling today that I've heard since opening day. I mean, I heard gobbling all over. And I just so happened to be right close to these birds when they gobbled. I didn't have to move far. Put the decoys out and did some soft calling and then shut up, and they end up working right into me. And there was a little bit there where I thought I was going to lose them because the other two were Jake's and this was the only long beard, so he come high on my left and I had to swing around the tree and shoot him. Hopefully, I don't know if I got it on film, but don't really matter now. I can just focus on trying to get down to Maryland. But man, this bird right here, he's pretty, man. I have to do a full body mount in this one.
That's a wrap, baby, for me, Pennsylvania. I'll be calling and filming. Time to go get my sandwich and coffee.